Welcome back to Dead Space. Next part, next day. And I quickly look up for what we have to do. So, objectives. A personal journal. Yeah. Made it inside. That's a good start. Made it inside. Now I just have to find a way to the engine room and salvage the singularity core. I look up for the singularity pronunciation. Singularity. Is Google says this. Okay. Yeah. I was doing a backup save, so I just show you this, guys. Maybe someone from you is wondering. Ah, let's do another one. Sometimes I do this, so yeah. Now you have seen this. We can go to the engineer room. Let me look up. To the engineer room, yeah. And 1 or 2 hours ago, I was playing my other Let's Play, Sundered. And oh boy, this game. I mean, huh? Oh, no. Go away. Ah, wait, I have something special for you. Oh, for you, huh? Hey, man, what are you doing? I start to like this sword weapon. What? What is? Ah. Yes, I do. Ah, another guy. Ah, the fast one. Yeah. Oh, sorry, I wasn't preparing. Yeah. Wait. So, okay, now. Okay, well. We did it again. So, okay. I guess, however, this will be end for Isaac. He definitely needs to go to a psychiatrist. Psychologe? Huh? Psychologe? Oh, this is Italy. Wait, psychologist. Yeah, psychologist. There is a P in the beginning of the word psychologist, but no one pronounced this. So my question is, why? Why put a P in a word you don't use it? But to be fair, we in German have something similar with other words. So, wait a moment. Aha. I'm already confused. Oh, okay. Got it, okay. It's broken. So what we gonna do? No, this doesn't work. Yeah. Okay, let's search for another battery. Yeah, I was in the middle of saying something about Sundered. Yeah, that game, I don't know. It's not a bad game, the Sundered. I was just expecting really something different. Yeah, maybe. Because you have to do a lot of farming in Sundered, in my other Let's Play. And this is really just stretching the game. I was telling this in the gameplay, so I don't want to repeat the same thing what I was doing in the other Let's Play. But yeah, I don't know. It's a hard Let's Play. I mean, I don't give up. I will continue doing the Let's Play, but oh man. I was really pissed today. okay, I should mention I was a little bit tired and hungry, so it wasn't a good what is Ausgangslage? Starting position. Anyways, I just want to go look. Maybe there is. Ah, no, it's this room. Okay, sorry, guys. Got it, yeah. Okay, da. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, and then I was finishing the video, thundered, and I was cooking something, chicken with rice and.
I need to speak with you. My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Nö. Nope. Ah, something is yelling. This seems to be a human yelling. Or could be my complaining. So, yeah. It's a little bit hard. I know someone is yelling, and what I do first is searching for supplies. You can do something like this in a game, but don't do it in a real world. It's not good for your karma, I promise you. You're the funny one. Oh, that's oh, we were lucky. Oh, okay. Oh, perfect. So, this must be. It sounds like the exploding one. Oh, hello. 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 Oh. Yeah. So, okay, yeah, that's boss. That's boss. That space, for some reason, isn't so. It's not so annoying. Oh, it's definitely not an annoying game. It's not annoying and not so frustrating, but I don't want to say this too loud. Maybe we will face some kind of annoying boss. Oh, this seems like. It never ends? No, it ends. Okay. So.
This is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Hostile alien? What is a hostile alien? Hostile alien. Oh, wait. Hostile alien. Ah, fine. Ah, okay. I was thinking on. I was mixing this up with. Wait a moment, guys. The German Geiseln. Geiseln. Scourge? I'm not sure. Let's look up for DeepL. When you hear me just repeating one word. Out of the blue, let's say you are new in the Let's Play, then I say this in the Google Translator. Flagellate. I was thinking on flagellate. That's what I guess, I believe. I'm not sure. So, what's that? Shooting range control. Shall we? Yeah, I mean, okay, let's start. Let's waste some money. Money? Ammunition. Muni. We in German would say, let's waste some money. You can say money if we play games or such. I'm not sure if this is in English the same thing. Maybe it is. I was never thinking about this, so. Ah, you see, we don't waste. Oh! Hehe. That was nice. Okay. Binge, Nano! Okay. So, oh, we have two. Okay, I remember I was talking about in the last upgrade about a stasis module. Yeah. We love stasis, right? Do we? Yes, Lucas, we love. So, yeah. I don't know if this is if this makes much sense, but I like it. I like it. And no, that's it. I like it. I like it. I like it so much in the game. Oh yeah, this is bad. Okay. Ah, okay, that's good. Uh-huh. This was a little bit respectless. Respectless. Yeah, right? Respectless. Okay. Oh, wait, this is pretty cool that the game shows you what happened when you go through such things with creatures. There's no tutorial or such, you just see the creature walking. Okay, can we? Yeah, we have to. Mm-hmm. There was something else. Yeah, I also think which let's play I will play after Dead Space. I was thinking about Bioshock because it is really a nice game, and I'm not sure anymore if I was playing through through the game once. But I was definitely never playing Bioshock 3. It's always a game I wanted to play, but I wanted first do playthroughs through 1 and the 2nd. But I was never able to play through the whole game. Maybe when I try to do a Let's Play, a Bioshock Let's Play. Then I will be able, I guess, because I will finish. I wasn't breaking up a Bioshock because it was a bad game. It was just a point of the game where I'm. I was taking a little break, and then I was out of the game. I couldn't go in, jump in again, so that was the reason I resetted the game. No, I was never playing through Bioshock completely. I believe, at least. I don't know any, to be honestly. It's too long ago. But, yeah, we will see. Yeah, and I believe Sandro, the other Let's Play. I don't know how long this goes. I have 90% of the game. I was really thinking this is a. How can I say this? I was really thinking I would play through Sandro faster or quicker? More quicker? More faster? I don't know. Yeah. Like I said, it's not a bad game, it's just the mix of the farming stuff in the other game and orientation, because it's like open world side scroller. This is a little bit of bad mix for let's play. At least if you let's play, it's a new thing for me. I do this since, I don't know, a month. 1 month. And I like doing let's plays, it's great. Oh. This is a mix between... Oh. Oh, no. We don't have stasis. I don't know how to recharge the stasis. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. We don't need stasis. Come on! I will destroy you! Awa! What? Ah. Okay, let's use the little brick. Oh no. Oh, we almost died, but we didn't. Just almost. A sniper war. Okay. What? Okay. So. Great. Okay. Then let's see. Interesting communication. Oh. Uh-oh. Lockdown? I don't know what that is. I don't dare to go in this. I'm not sure with this sentence, to be honest. I'm not there. Let me see. I'm not there to go in this. Bin ich da? Wait. No, I mean there, like there, not there. So let's see. Yeah, ich war jetzt nicht dahinter. Yeah, it must be. I guess it's right. I'm not there. There. I'm not there. It's so close to the word there. I don't know. So sometimes it's difficult to hear the difference between words if you're not a native speaker. Some words are sounding so similar, and it takes a lot of hearing experience to get the difference, to understand the difference. I remember I had a lot of trouble with where were we. To say this, I wasn't able to hear the difference in this where were we. It is such a weird for me at least, such a weird combination of words. And in German is wo waren wir? So wo waren wir? Question mark. Where were we? In English sounds like one word, blah blah blah. And yeah, this is, yeah. Anyway, let's see what we can buy or sell. And schematic download. Yeah, nein. Large medipack. Ah, okay. What is safe anyway? You can move items from the air, but for what? I don't know. I assure you. So, this is my inventory, right? So, we have this, yeah. Plasma energy, lines, I don't know the lines for what they're good for. Force gun, I don't know, I don't want to sell something because I guess we have a lot of, okay, the schematics are good for, let's buy two power nodes and two medium, oh no, oh no, I would, okay, whatever, it was my mistake, but, so what? Okay, and we saved 10,000 for maybe we need something, and then we were spending our whole money for in the shopping. Oh, what is shopping Rausch? Einkaufswagen, not wagen. Google doesn't understand my German. Wagen. Shopping mania. Yeah, yeah. Okay, this is pretty good. Yeah, reading stuff! At least, finally! Oh, okay. Oh, God. Take a sip of coffee. Okay, all orders. Eyes only. What? Yeah. Eyes only. Priority black. From Chief of Staff Earth Defense. Earth Defense. Is this one word? Defense Etin? Defense Etin? I don't know. Let's say Earth Defense. Anyway, doesn't really matter. Commander Kedain. F. Operation White Light. Feeder. Aegis System. Planet Pending. Objectives. Deep Cleans. Clients, I don't know. I don't really know what I'm reading right now, but anyway. CEC vessel. Ah, yeah, vessel. Okay, makes sense. USG Ishimura is breach of government order. Is what? Breach? What is breach? Breach? Breach. Ah, okay, Verstoß. Okay. The. Where were I? I don't know. The. Yeah, the USG Ishimura is breach of government order. They are believed to have recovered Marker 3A. Special Ops has confirmed the system but has been unable to provide the planet location. Special Ops Advisor Caution. Caution. Vorsicht, right up on this thing. Warnung, okay, okay. So we were. Special Ops Advisor Caution. It's warning us. If Marker 3A has been recovered, infection by a lethal organism is a credible threat. Credible threat. Credible. Glaubwürdige, okay, must be a big threat. Maybe I'm wrong. Shock point to Aegis system. Okay, move to position out of local scope range and await signal from Ishimura to confirm location. Okay, it would be a lie if I would say I was understanding this completely. I will, maybe I get the full, sometimes I get the full sense when I, oh, here again, when I see my own let's play, but I don't remember because it's not really important for me, so I forget it anyway. Nevertheless, it's pretty, it's It's nothing you should underestimate, just reading stuff, even if this isn't much important or interesting. Just read it, and some of the words you may remember over the time. So, oh, yeah, 26 minutes. So, I do a save, and guys, thank you for watching. Have a nice day, and until the next part. Bye-bye.